Don't be alarmed, that is not a problem. That's equal power. Yeah, diesel's gonna hold up on that Mustang right now.